know you can't just walk on us and tell us that you're our friend.
You're right.
If you walk on us.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. See, I don't know what to tell you, but,
yeah, I'm shot.
I got a clover. So excited.
I'm happy.
90% of the time that this shit me.
Back up or I'll snipe. We can't move. Why is he telling us after the movement phase? We can't react to his threats. It's bullshit.
Truce then, please.
Oh no, fuck it.
Sure.
You should say sure and then shoot him in the next time.
Sure.
Sure.
If we all sure him.
Sure.
Okay, what the fuck?
My cover's gone.
In the end's like, fuck that shit.
Okay.
The battering ram. How do I have to fire this? Can I just do it directly at someone, or do I have to be creative with the shot in order to
battering ram curves down.
Yeah, it curves down in the middle of the shot.
Yeah.
So...
So you're better off using something else right now.
Oh, I could shoot an arrow at in the end.
Oh, fine. Do it this way. Are you kidding me, game?
86 damage on in the end.
God, frickin' Dingleberry.
I almost hit Z.
Turtles is pissed. He says,
"Ow!" What was the win there, Chilled?
11 to the right?
It was to the left.
The same. No, it's the same thing. It's 11 to the right.
It was to the
right. Same exact thing.
Woo!
Okay.
Oh,
can I stop getting
to divide us?
Ow! Oh god, my shot. Everything's fucked up.
I
no!
Fucking...
Ow! Ow! All right. I don't want to be in the hole anymore.
I want to be in the hole.
Now let's just say hypothetically I do a direct shot on Turtles with the battering ram.
You should.
Z, you should back up. I'm going to try nade Turtles.
Wait, I don't want to be directed right there.
Huh.
Guess I'll go for Bob.
Alright, so the wind has shifted nine...
What is this fucking luck bullshit?
To the left. I think because I raised my shot up, I have to do this. I should roll down, anyways.
Okay. Alright, come on, hit Bob.
Oh.
Thank you.
Only 50
that
damage.
Might just clip him.
Come on, world!
Nice!
Yeah, this is right on his butt.
The world believes! The world needs leaves!
Who's their highest damage right now?
The world needs trees!
Bob is.
Yeah, if I could stop getting shot, that'd be great. For our health and our country.
For queen and country? Ow.
God fucking damn it!
Ah! Oh boy! My butt! Chilled. Chilled!
Okay. Those last shots.
Thanks for all the fucking focusing we're kicking these fucking people.
Okay, well, I'm stuck here.
I'm gonna try and snake in the end.
Alright, so I have a heavy roller. I'm gonna try and hit in the end.
Okay.
I will also hit in the end. In the end.
Oh, he's gotta get out.
Actually, I might end up hitting Bob.
Chilled is salty.
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, just a fucking tiny bit. Fucking just a tiny bit. Oh my god.
Oh wow.
That would have fucking annihilated him.
Amazing.
We would have that would have been a perfect amount of damage.
I never do good with the
fucking
snake.
He would have
like
died, son of a bitch.
Would you shoot C?
A snake.
Yeah. You fucked up Bob.
Yeah, I actually managed to do something with the snake. It's like the snake, the travelers, like all weapons that are notoriously good, but never seem to be good for me.
Well, that's how I feel with a lot of my shots. Oh boy. See! Oh.
No,
no chills! Chill, 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 chill!
Oh my god.
Chill, chill,
chill! All three of them shot at me!
Ow! Oh, hey, I can get out of here.
You fucking
all right.
People. Is now the time to betray Turtles?
What do you have that can betray Turtles?
A battering ram.
No, the battering ram's bad. I mean, it's good, but it's also really questionable if you're gonna actually be able to hit him or not.
Alright. Mega Quake?
You're battering ramming.
Okay. Area Strike?
Chill, should I tarantula or sticky or static?
Tarantula. Tarantula.
All right, tarantula.
Spread out more. Static, I think they're too far. We'll save that too, because it's more of a guaranteed. Oh yeah, especially with the 2x. You can clip at least one or two of them. Oh.
Come on, Bob, die, Bob, die!
There you go. Holy shit! Okay. 187! Fuck yeah!
Alright, we got this. Get in the next
one. Finally did something.
Oh, that's great. Alright. Meanwhile, Bob's at 2.
I never had to break my truce either. I'm so happy.
It all just like, it went by him and he's like, oh, well that's good. And then it turned around. Oh,
oh
shit.
Look at it go, look at it go!
Where the fuck is that gonna go?
It's orbiting!
They actually hit-
Oh my god, they actually- Oh, they went past me. Wow. That was dangerous. Alright.
Oh, okay, finish Bob so that health pack becomes useless.
What are you gonna do? What do you have, Z?
I want a moon.
You're gonna moon in the end?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
You do 2 damage, Gum?
To Bob?
Yeah.
I have to figure out where he is. I don't know. I have X attack. And spider.
What if you did
just
right
lob
now?
Lob anything in there.
77 or 76.
76.
Yeah.
Okay.
1776 will remember.
So close.
It was all over him though, too.
Damage.
I hit in the end.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I hit in the end for 8 damage.
Oh, okay.
If I hit Bob, he'd be dead. He didn't grab the health. He just locked in!
Why didn't he go for the 2x?
I don't know!
Is he there?
He locked in!
He had to have locked in.
He must have accidentally clicked it. Or
he's
just so determined to shoot me?
Yeah, I think he just wanted his angle.
Oh, if he would have dropped you first!
Do you want to finish Bob or should I?
I want to kill in the end.
I will try and finish Bob then.
What do you guys have?
I have another spider.
Oh, okay.
I can send a flame in there just to get more AoE.
You just need to do 2 damage.
Well, you know, just to give an area, I just have to do 2 damage. So
two
something damage. That's gonna spread out.
Oh, I might have moved too far there. Yeah, well.
Oh, did that go
down? Yeah! That would have done a fuck ton of damage to him, oh my god! Alright, we have Bob with 2 health. He's probably gonna grab that health deck. There he goes. What do you got? A jetpack!
Wait, did he not even get any armor?
Nope. No. Jetpack! Bob!
And that was it. Not even
fly
any
fly away!
Might as well get the high ground.
Can't.
Poor fell. Fuck him.
Ooh, nice. What the fuck?
Wow.
Holy shit.
That is a 2x was still there.
Z, drive backwards.
I want that. What's that?
I'm shooting a shock shell. He's gonna fucking die.
Hey, Gollum.
Yes?
I've had this the entire time.
No! No! No, that's so mean! I mean, I had a guaranteed kill too, but at least it was a shock shell.
I had to use that.
Finding new people.
So offensive.
Trying to get some wins, man.
We just got a one.
Yeah, I got fucking taken out turn 3. Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing. Farewell.
God, I gotta get some, not murdered games.
I still haven't gotten a single firework in all this session.
Yeah, after my pyrotechnic, the game said, no, that's okay, you don't need it anymore.
I don't know what the fuck affects that so goddamn much. Although, I guess, to be fair, I haven't lived to turn 11, so I've never had a chance to get, like, that second surgence of stuff.
Oh, yeah, I haven't either. I have yet to go turn 11.
Yeah?
Holy shit. That's disappointing.
Yeah, it is. Whoa, rapid fire upgrades all the way to Gatling gun? That sounds cool. And Glock upgrades to Desert Eagle. I want to see what that is.
Pop, pop. Maybe it makes a hole.
There's a lot of stuff here that I could have been trying to level up. But some of them I'm fine with not getting, like Ping Flood, meh.
Yeah, right. No. You didn't change your fucking pictures the same. I want 700 damage.
I too would love 700 damage.
Young Cetra?
I think that's more health than they have, though.
200? No. Well, yeah.
What?
I don't know what to do!
You're
guys,
safe, though,
Z. He has a gun to my head.
You're safe.
See, you're gonna want to move. Because I'm going to fire everything I have immediately. I have 3 carpet bombs, 1 grand finale, tarantula. Do not stay with them.
What the fuck?
Wow!
They are shooting their friends. They don't care. They don't care. Well, that's actually a pretty good divide. Get on our side, Z.
What the fuck? Wow, this guy is just absolutely protected. That frustrates me.
Shoot this guy in the butt.
Fucking kidding me, game? You fucking kidding me?
You goddamn kidding me.
Alright, hopefully this doesn't rip around and hurt people. Z, what are you doing?
It just ate my shot.
I know!
Why did you go there?
I fired.
Oh my god. Not bad.
I think I got protected.
100 damage.
Wait.
Yeah. Pixel's almost dead?
Whoa!
If he's smart, he would do a suicide run on Z.
I think he's just gonna shoot Z in the butt.
No, he's just shooting my tip.
No, it's a pixel shooting you in the butt. Yeah. The guy behind you, that guy.
What else you got 129. You should be fine. Just for this time.
For turn 2, they can have amazing stuff.
They
saved you. They fucking saved you.
Now hurt him, Z. Hurt him for hurting you.
I want to be able to climb this. Thank you. Let me fuck him up. I need to have revenge.
Why do you get to have revenge? I have grand finale double damage!
That's pretty cool.
You win, I have just plain old fireworks.
Plain old regular old fireworks.
Alright. Chill, please. Chill, you son of a fucking bitch!
It could be beautiful.
You dirty bastard!
What even happened to dibs anymore? You guys just like all try and take it.
Well, no, I have no. You son of a bitch! You spider! I hate you so much!
The biggest friendly fire crit we've ever had!
I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead.
My sides!
Okay.
My sides!
I just want to point out that shield caused my fireworks to all concentrate on one area.
It's your 82 crit. Holy fuck.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Why did you do this?
Oh my god.
Why did you do this?
182.
Oh my.
I just wanted the double damage. Shut up, we lose this, it's your fault.
Yeah, Alex, what the fuck is this?
What the hell? You can't thread the needle.
How do I work within this?
Shield, I have a double bounder if that box there is mine.
Should I have 3 carpet bombs, a bounder, a grand finale.
I should go back.
Wait, you just fired away?
Yeah, it's a bouncy ball. He's gonna hope that the
black hole can do something. It towards him.
Yeah, it was just kind of a...
The thing is, it's going in a complete opposite direction.
Good. Okay. Alright. Digam, so this is what I think for the fighter jet.
Uh-huh.
So actually, let me get... in here. Oh, it's a bad spot to put myself in. Like that.
Okay, yeah, alright, so going just straight up.
Yeah, straight up or a little bit to the left, because I don't know what determines which side it goes on.
Yeah. Okay. That makes it a little bit, a hell of a lot easier.
Did he clear the land?
Nope.
Doesn't even clear the
It's just a ghost. It always looks super spooky.
Okay, was that anything?
That was a digger and a python, I think.
It was not the stuff that I wanted, Gum.
That wasn't mine, that was Zeese. I don't have a python. Zeese? Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what'd you get for me?
Bigger than a python.
Yeah, those weren't my best weapons.
Yeah, no, I just had, you know, three carbon bombs, bounder, grand finale, megapixel.
Oh, I think that was freaking wind.
I don't have a digger.
I don't have a digger either.
Then I don't fucking know.
Wait, I don't have a digger either.
Please bounce away.
Whose digger is this?
Oh.
Did you actually survive a dead weight?
Chill, just direct shot him.
With what?
With anything.
The digger.
I don't have the digger. Ooh, you guys digger.
You just got one.
No, it's a builder.
Builders don't do the same shit.
Oh, it's zero.
There's
you're
no
right.
Wind.
Zero
if you just
wind.
Get directly on him, it'll just keep doing it.
Yeah, okay. Good call, gentlemen. But now I build him up. I make him strong boy.
Oh, it's okay if you get another crit. Oh, well. If it had been me, that'd be three crits. Oh, look, you put himself back on your side.
Oh, pinpoint.
Pinpoint.
The worst. I got the wind. I'll be okay. So, do I still have MVP? No, I don't.
No, because you did an intense level of fucking damage.
You know, you
wow,
say that like it was
a turn.
Like it was a bet. Oh,
chill. Okay. Direct shot him.
Well, you can drive.
I drive into the hole.
You can go inside.
I go inside the hole.
All right. He has. Can you do something that does 40 damage?
Ooh, where's my oh god!
Yeah, definitely not MVP damage.
come on! Little MVP. I did so much damage.
Yeah. Teams.
I'm so sorry, Goff. Oh my god. Have we had? What's the biggest shot we've had on someone?
I had 114 damage.
In like a rounder from us. Because we've
for
got
one shot.
From
one shot.
From what we've seen a 200 damage shot.
Have we seen?
Yeah, when that guy sniped me.
Okay.
That
yeah.
guy, when that guy sniped me and got two fucking 100 crit or 200 damage crits.
Yeah.
With the cactus strike, I've had that before.